Most of the affected people are women and children. Access to those in need is limited by the ongoing fighting and insecurity.
Thank you.